Hello, it's Chris from Ashmore Residential, and today I've brought you to Bewcastle Gardens. This is a beautiful turning, it's a cul-de-sac, very peaceful, and it's just off Mary Hills Drive. The location here is really ideal for people, as it's within a very easy reach of three good local schools, picturesque Boxers Lake, and of course the Tube and local shops for Oakwood are about half a mile or so away from here. Bewcastle Gardens is a unique road within the Oakwood area. It's a cul-de-sac and it's made up of just 12 homes, 6 semi-detached and 6 detached. Average prices here currently stand at £815,000. However, this particular road has also got one of the lowest turnover of homes anywhere in the Oakwood area. There's been just one sale here in the past 5 years. Homeowners may be pleased to know that during that same period, values have actually risen here by 67%, or in monetary terms, that's about £265,000. Bewcastle Gardens appeals to people who might be looking to make their final move, as these substantial homes offer plenty of living space and at least 3 to 4 bedrooms, so no real need to extend or develop in the long term. Bewcastle Gardens tends to also appeal to people who like a convenient location, and of course the proximity to the schools and other amenities are also a big draw for the families that move here. So once people tend to move in, they often stay for many years to come. Now, if you'd like to know more about Bewcastle Gardens, or if your road is not featured in this series, you can email me, chris@ashmoreresidential.com, or leave your comments below. Thanks for watching, share the video with anyone who might find it interesting and informative, and join me again soon to see if your road comes in at number 4.